Newlywed Joy Anna Duggar has been secretive regarding the details of her pregnancy. Wikipedia may have revealed Joy Anna Duggar's baby's name days before due date. Fans of TLC's hit television series Counting On have been eagerly awaiting news from the Duggar family regarding Joy Anna Duggar's pregnancy. While maternity rumors are absolutely nothing new to the Duggar clan, the fervor surrounding the Forsyth couple is reaching new heights as Joy Anna's due date is a mere 2 days away, according to Romper. In recent months, it seems that the Duggar family has been particularly busy with matrimony-related happenings, with the anticipation of Joy Anna's little bundle of joy being the most recent. As reported by Courtney Lane in her Romper article titled Joy Anna Duggar's Pregnancy, a timeline of the Counting On star's journey to motherhood, the Duggar's family motto purports that they always have room for one more in the family. Having recently returned from their honeymoon in Switzerland, the couple seems ready to bring a child into the world. Duggar children often keep mum on the details relating to their pregnancies, and it is rare to receive much information from these expectant mothers. Outside of a gender reveal party viewers will be treated to in the upcoming season of Counting On, we hardly know anything about what's going on with Joy Anna's pregnancy. This is particularly troublesome for loyal viewers due to unconfirmed rumors that the child may have been conceived out of wedlock, which, of course, would fly in the face of the Duggar family's strict, conservative mindset. While the predicted due date of the child is almost exactly 9 months after the couple's marriage, it is certainly possible that its conception did not violate the family's stringent code of conduct. Despite the secrecy, the gender and name of the forthcoming Forsyth child may have been revealed earlier this week on Wikipedia. Though the site has a reputation for purveying false information thanks to its open nature, fans have no doubt spent the past few days wondering if the since-removed intel could be accurate. The Duggar Wikipedia page initially stated that Joy Anna's baby was a female named Julie, but a fan blog, as well as Wikipedia itself, has since denounced the rumor, according to In Touch Weekly. As any mother knows, the 9 months leading up to the birth of a baby can be troublesome enough on their own, and it is unfortunate to think that, on top of these struggles, Joy Anna must contend with an onslaught of rumors regarding what's been going on in her personal life. Of course, that is often the case for those living their lives in the public eye, but it does seem that the most recent Duggar pregnancy has been met with much more skepticism and pessimism than usual. Outside of the show's vocal opponents, most of the Counting On viewer base is hoping for a painless, complication-free delivery in the near future. Let us know what you think in the comments section below.